I hope people will learn that everyone's like included and diversity is a good thing, and that you shouldn't be like afraid to be yourself.